bus driver, and it's 4 in the morning, and I'm pressing out my clothes beside my bed. 14 years been on the job, with many miles behind, still I'm up at 3:30 to make sure I'm there on time. And my car gets me along just fine to and from the station, but my castle is this Houston Metro bus. My first stop is Ashbury, and the sign's been gone for years, but to say the people wait, 'cause they know that I'll be there. What would you say if I told you that I won't be by? Driver, and what do I know? I'm just a bus driver, and what do I know? I'm just a bus driver, and what do I know? Well, I'm always there by 5:15, and lately I've been early. Judith likes to be in early to the bank, and she gives me conversation and a token good for riding, says she's happy all alone. And then there's Charles in retail sales, I hope they pay him well for the work that young man does, 'cause I've never seen the inside of a custom refrigerator, but I know that he's the first and last one there. What would you say if I told you that I won't be by today? Would you say I'm just a bus driver? And what do I know? I'm just a bus driver. And what do I know? Just a bus driver, and what do I know? What do I know? Wonder what they do all day at their respective work. Suppose they give money and take money away, while I'm just orbiting this town, the post office, my son, and I'm circling again. I wonder how this world would be if I was never here to drive this bus around from Ashbury to Maine. Suppose this town would be the same, but with one bus less exhaust, and that bank and retail store just wouldn't be the same. What can I see from the limited confines of my bus driving seat? Only me, and I'm just a bus driver. Just a bus driver, and what do I know? I'm just a bus driver, and what do I know? I'm just a bus driver, and what do I know? I'm just a bus driver, and don't believe that. I'm just a bus driver, and don't believe that. I'm just a bus driver. Just bus drivers, and it's time.